Hello, my beautiful Capricorns. This is your love and relationship reading for the month of September 2020. And we will look at how are you going to be feeling in regards to your person? How is your person going to be feeling in regards to you? What's going to be happening between the two of you? And what is the overall energy of your connection here? Keep in mind that this is a general reading. If it doesn't resonate with you, you can always check out your sun, moon and rising sign reading. You will get the more detailed picture then. September 2020 for Capricorns. The overall energy of your connection, that's beautiful. That's just, oh my God, you guys. We have the energy of Ten of Cups and the Empress. So this is just happiness. You are just so emotionally fulfilled. Your heart is so full. You have so much love for your person. And that what's more beautiful than that, this is really, this love is so mutual. This person makes you so happy. You have this emotional, it almost feels like family energy. It feels like you are ready to build a family. You love each other so much. You feel so loved and so appreciated. And yeah, this is beautiful. Let's go deeper. I'm always so curious. If everything starts so beautiful, something is gonna be, something tricky is happening at the end. So how are you feeling right now, Capricorns? How is your person feeling right now? Your future plans and actions. Your person's future plans and actions. Connecting energy. And the most likely outcome here. I see now. This feels like a honeymoon for me. This is literally the energy of the honeymoon. Honeymoon stage. Enjoying each other. Enjoying these happy times together. And feeling like you're finally in this committed relationship. Feels like a marriage that has just happened. Got registered. Because we have two cards of getting married. Official marriage, the Hierophant and Justice, legalities of getting married. So that's beautiful. If you're not married just yet, then this is the energy of feeling so committed, so faithful. Hierophant, you feel like this is, that's so interesting. I just got the Hierophant card from the clarification deck instantly. As soon as I touched the deck, it fell out. Yeah, this is a committed relationship. This is a lot of learning from each other and enjoying this lesson, enjoying being in each other's presence, learning from each other, talking to each other. It feels so mature to me. So mature, so beautiful. Yeah, I don't even want to pick another cards. Yeah, this is beautiful. You're growing with each other so much. And you're taking each other so serious. That's beautiful. You see each other as the one, as someone you want to grow old with, as someone who makes you so happy. Your person is in the energy of justice. They see you as someone very just, very balanced. And they see this relationship as something that's just exactly what they want. They see this relationship as something that's balancing their emotions. You bring so much clarity, so much fairness to their life. Yeah, tell me about justice. Yeah. They admire, again, the Hierophant, again, the Empress. Oh my God, the cards are just speaking to me now. They are doubling themselves, they are repeating again. This is a sign of just an amazing karmic connection. And I'm just happy to be translating the energy of the skies to you, of spiritual language. They see you, this person sees you as someone that's just so unusual, so beautiful, so magnetic, so unconventional. And they admire you even if you're far from each other, but I feel like you're very close. You're close together. They want this commitment with you. They want long term. They see you as the ultimate woman, divine feminine, the Empress energy. They love everything about you. They admire you. They want to take care of you. They want to love you. And they're so grateful for the love that you give them. So this is such a balanced energy, such a balanced relationship. I absolutely love this. I'm just smiling throughout the whole reading. Oh my gosh. The future actions of you, Capricorn. We've got the energy of Seven of Cups. You see that you have many options right now. At this stage in this relationship, you feel like you have many options. And you're trying to choose what to act on, what to do. This is very interesting. What kind of options do you have? What are you considering? You're a little bit confused with what to do, what to act on, what to choose. This kind of energy. Tell me about the Eight of Cups. Yeah. It's almost like you are resisting something here. You are resisting to make certain decision here. You are taming your instincts. You are taming your desires and passions and trying to stay sensible, trying to wait out the options and make a decision somehow, but it's difficult for you because it's difficult for you to hear your intuition as well, and that's why you are so confused here. You must know what I'm talking about, you must know better. Your person, their future plans and actions, we've got the energy of magician. They feel like with you by their side, they can do anything. They can move the mountains, they finally feel in their power. You make them feel so powerful, incredible. Yeah, they're going through some very deep transformation because of you, because of your appearance in their life. Very deep psychological changes are taking place in their mind. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Very interesting. You know, this connection is changing them on such a deep level. They feel like without you, it's so difficult to feel confident again. You build their confidence, but at the same time you can destroy their self-esteem in 1 second. You have so much power over them and they're scared. They're scared, and but at the same time they love this quality of yours to be able to change them on such a deep level. So yeah, they are feeling in a very strange way in regards to you. The connecting energy here, we've got the energy of Three of Cups. That's a lot of happiness, that's a lot of fun times, going out, meeting with friends, having fun together, yeah. Having very amusing conversations, drinking possibly for some of you, celebrating something. If you have maybe your birthday, your person's birthday is in September, they could be Virgo or Libra. So you'll definitely be celebrating something. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But it feels like your person is trying to hold back, trying to keep this facade of being strong, being the protector, the provider, and defending themselves, trying to stay strong. And you are someone who just wants to have fun, who just wants to enjoy your time with them and relax them a little bit. That's how it feels for me. The most likely outcome here, we've got the energy of Ten of Wands. And this is the energy of responsibility. This is feeling quite heavy, like there's too much on your plate. Why are you going to feel this way? Capricorn, why are you going to feel this way? Why are you going to feel this way? Because again, you have to be strong for someone. It's either your person needs some sort of support, financial, practical, emotional. You feel like you have to be strong for them, but at the same time, you want to protect your own time and energy, but then you're required to be strong for this person, to be patient, to be brave. And it's all heavy for you. It's all difficult on some level, but you just You can't just drop this weight yet, because this person makes you so happy and you wanted to be committed to them, and you see that they are committed to you as well. So let's ask for an advice for you, Capricorn. Advice for Capricorns for the month of September 2020. Advice for Capricorns, September 2020. Capricorns, September 2020. Mm-hmm. So basically you're going to be helped in September by God, by the divine energy, by your angels. It's not going to be as difficult. And possibly it's all in your perception, because some weight is given to you. You know, there is saying, you're not given the obstacles and challenges that you can't overcome, the weight, the difficulties that you can't resolve. So this is possibly a spiritual lesson for you to grow through, to become better at relationships, to be more resilient, to be more supportive of others. And you are being helped, you are being supported yourself as well. Don't give up, don't lose your hope. Possibly you will be given some gift from the above, some opportunity, so the weight will be lifted in some way for you, Capricorns. So yeah, I hope you have a wonderful September. I wish you lots of love for yourself and for others, and I will see you in my next videos. Bye bye bye.